Hello, my name is Atul Patel, a product marketer on TI's standard logic team. In this brief video, I will be introducing the SN74AXC4T245, TI's newest 4-bit direction control level translator device. The SN74AXC245 was developed to help system designers implement up to 4 bits of level translation for data and control I/O between two device interfaces. In today's complex systems with multiple operating voltage nodes, there is often a need to level shift I/O levels between devices that operate on different voltage nodes. The most common example is the communication between a processor and a peripheral device that operate on two different voltage nodes, such as 3.3 volts and 1.8 volts, as shown here. The level shifting device in this example helps to shift the output of the processor up to 3.3 volts to meet the input level requirements of the peripheral device. Conversely, the level translator shifts the output voltage of the peripheral device down to meet the input level requirements of the processor. Level translators are an essential building block for most system signal chains. The SN74AXC4T245 is TI's latest 4-bit low-voltage level translator device that is capable of supporting level translation requirements between 0.65 volt and 3.6 volt. In addition to supporting the industry's lowest voltage translation range, the device also supports -40 to 125 C operating temperature range, flexible power sequencing, enabling glitch-free power-up, and has the ability to support 12 milliamps of output current drive. The SN74AXC4T245 is one of the lowest power translator devices available that is capable of supporting the lower I/O voltages found on many of today's latest microcontrollers, microprocessors, FPGAs, and application-specific processing devices. The device is available in multiple package options, including TSOP and MicroQFN, making the device suitable for a wide variety of applications in industrial, communications, enterprise, and automotive market spaces, enabling level translation implementations for standards such as UART, GPIO, and many other push-pull I/O types. Multiple resources are available, such as evaluation modules, design guides, design files, and application notes to help you get started with the SN74AXC4T245. For more information on the new SN74AXC4T245, please visit TI's product page at the link shown. Thank you for watching.